every single time, wave 8 wipe. Calling it before it even happens.
Where did the flake just appeared there? That wasn't... Yeah, that fire doorway is bugged for me, so it just appeared. Great, should be like one headshot away, but honestly, I'm not getting it during this.
No, not again. Thank you. I'll just circle around. Okay, I'm in. I really like that. You know how these iron sights hold? It automatically buffers a heavy swing as soon as possible. So you can, it's like a riposte, a parry riposte. Oh, there we go.
Oh, what the? Somehow, cancel.
How long does she get?
Pancake.
Alright.
What am I stuck on? Oh, just another human being. Oh no! Oh, I'm so sorry.
Did you block him?
I body blocked him.
Yeah. Need to run past.
Holy shit! I killed him. Oh, that was so my bad. Ah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, he can't hear me, so he doesn't know that I feel sorry.
Shit.
Oh shit, I'll backpedal. What? Wow. Apply butter much? Here, get into the garage. Tell me if there's anything in there.
Ask Greg ahead.
Alright. Jumping off pancake.
Water bounce and ask Greg.
Yeah, I'll damage boost to the front.
What?
Alright. We'll try to slow down here. Maybe we can actually get some damage in. Nah, I'll just damage boost over. It's all gravy, baby. Alright. I really need a nail gun spare. Looking useless against these flesh pounds. I can go for like the double head trace. Like if I can line up two flesh pounds. At least I know my head traces. I'll do it. Rage them all. Yeah. Yeah, I know, like, you like it when I do that. Okay, that was so bad. Dude, I think Hunter's... a little...
he's like
a little salty about the happening. I must be salty about luck. Dude, I... No, you don't know. Like, from my perspective, I fucked his shit up. I literally... it was only me blocking him. Like, it looked like I did it on purpose on my screen. Like, you'll see. You'll see on the upload. I'll upload this one, why not? It was so bad.
Why is there like 20 stalking? I watch you kill like half of them and then... oh, that Scrake just flinched left.
Shit, a lot on the left, a lot on the left.
It might be kiting, Rango.
Oh. Yeah, it's Spamgeek. Fuck!
Okay. Let me kill this flesh found real first, and then I'll jump down. Alright, Luna, I'm with you. Get your tush up. And no more Zeds. Time.
Sorry. Shit.
I do the call out for Luna. No Zeds.
Nah, I stole the last Zed. In garage again? Oh, right.
Yeah. No one died. We're good.
Where did that shot go? Me, it like just blew up next to everyone. Did no doubt.
Okay. Here, I'll EMP it and then I'm jumping down, pancake. Dumb stumble.
Watch one,
Okay, that flesh pound's absurdly low on health.
Got two. Oh, fuck it. And teleport the part.
Ooh, stuff behind us. It's raging. Raging scrape behind us.
Okay, just one scrape front, that's it, easy. I'll stumble it. And then, double flesh pound front. I popped one. There. Oh, there's a bit more than just that. You have to quadruple pancake.
Ah, oh, I didn't manage to.
Yeah, get down here, Doc.
Everyone ran past the flesh pounds that turned around on us.
Pepperoni. Luna, Luna, fast. I'll hold back. You'll just have to manage front solo. Yes. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Don't worry about hanging out, hanging back with me. I can just damage boost to the front if need be.
Flesh pound,
hurry up and hit me. Or not.
Careful front.
Ah! Oh!
Apply butter.
Front.
All right.
Front.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh. Ten what? Why am I going to the trader? Okay, I'm gonna put. Nope. Oh, we've done. We got into this before, but usually I jinx it by like fucking dying in the very beginning, like in the first few seconds of the game. You've reached it? Oh, yeah. I think personally, I've gone three. Dennis was there for two of them. bards was there for one of them.
Port closed. Go make a difference. We will
complete. Always when I'm throwing a nade.
Here's an EMP.
Why is it not shooting?
No, not again.
Knocked it down. It's still alive.
Oh, for a sec I thought it switched aggro. That was kind of a waste of it.
Scrake had, but then I killed it. Always something just so much faster than a scrape.
I might get pushed off. Yeah.
Pancake.
Pancake. The Scrake's defending my spares. Oh, thanks for taking the aggro. I'll get my spare now. Shut it!
Someone behind? Probably. No, be good.
Oh, what? This Scrake doesn't know who he wants to kill. Use the MP. Okay. Alright. I'm moving into the garage. I'm gonna peek inside. Okay, it looks like garage is good. Double FP. Yeah. Pancake.
Oh!
Yeah. Here, I'll heal you. Oh, never mind.
I need to reload really badly.
I ran so fast I was able to see the Zed spawn right in front of me. Or teleport.
One more flash bomb.
Okay, I'm gonna continue to move front. Now that Luna's caught up. Rage scrape front.
Missed!
We did it. Are you seeing this? We did it.
Don't jink.
Yeah, I'm dead, but we did it. Salaka, move it fast, cause Hunt is getting scraped.
Fuck. Let's go, 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 go.
Oh, the railgun clutch. Let's see this.
You can find a new opportunity.
Great.
I'll leave that one. I'll leave that one. It's not right.
All right, scrape front then. Rage flash front. Dead. The rider took the shot for him. Only Skrakes, Rioters, and Sirens.
Okay.
So, do we want to get two guns? No?
Well, I've got an empty C4, that's useful. That'll be why I couldn't pick up my pistol. Oh, is it 12 that I stopped? What? Moving. Oh no, it's just multiple. I thought it's one that was running.
Yeah, here, I'll check your back. I'll tell you if they teleport behind you. Yeah, just hold right there.
Only one boss? What?
Oh yeah, we don't perk stack on Red Dwarf. So
I mean,
considering that shark,
one boss found, so what? Well, multiple bosses.
It should be
no,
just one
not
boss,
gonna
just a regular boss. One's about to turn the corner. You can get a quick snipe on one. There you go.
Except don't think it. That was the chainsaw.
One rider and a Skrik.
I could just... No, I'm it.
Yeah, we have open trader, but that's all it's used for. You know, I'll do the boss legitimately. I won't knife meme him. I have enough. I'm discarding a weapon. Boss is set to random, yeah?
Random. How much health?
I think only 24. Wanna bump it up to 32?
No, leave it on whatever it is.
Nailgun man. Has Hunter never seen the proper Zerg before, or what?
Probably not. No, we don't have a Zerg. So we split up?
Oh, oh, here. You think you can, like, bash me or something so I can get a parry?
Hope you're recording it.
Yep. Oh wow, first try. Alright, I'm going. Where is he? You can just do a bash so you don't have to switch weapons. Oh, okay, okay.
That railgun has like two shots. Oh, what? He swapped a demo. I should have swapped a shot then, yeah.
You know, I should use Eviscerator for boss, but I can't be damned to actually do it. I'm inside him. I can't react to his attacks.
It will die.
Your health.
Yep. Hey, can you give me a quick bash? This guy doesn't attack me. Okay, thank you. That's it! Woo! We did it. Yeah. Bard's gonna be jealous.
Legit until boss.
Yep. No parry hacks, no nothing. SMD2 max next. No, we're gonna bigger and better.
It's possible, probably.
Oh, it reset my kills.
Well, because yes.
Yeah. I only got 52 large. We can do output the catacombs. That one's an easy one.
Easy?
Yeah. Or actually, I'd rather do hostile grounds.